Gather Fusifer to keep him warm, and wildland cherries to keep him fed. Then maybe I can trust you to help with the Golden Lion.
Thank you. suppose we must distribute these things to the people of Heap. Strange that this shadow is so eager to aid them, but fight their master.
Nothing. Oh, this is for me? Why? Is it poison? You're working for Dr. Poisson, lousy fishman. If you say so. Look, thanks. Boss ain't exactly been taking care of us since you got locked up. This really takes the edge off.
What made the boss run off blubbering? Good. Guy's a real hot case.
But I got mouths to feed, you know? And each mouth has four stomachs to go with it. So, thanks for this.
Hey, I think we fought in the jail. You ain't here to do it again, are you? Once was enough for me. But work's work. Let's. Blankets and fruit, huh? You're a weird one. Most guys here would just whip a bloodbath at me, but all right.
And so the stranger sees the truth of Heath. Behind the monster's masks are people, just trying to survive.
Is she narrating? That's weird. Boss hates narrators. Calls them vestigial in the visual medium. Me? I ain't so myopic.
At last, the Shadow may have an ally in her campaign. Not of crime fighting, but of crime rehabilitation. Oh, sorry. I got caught up. Enjoy my work, you see. And it is satisfying helping people realize they can be better than the world tells them to be.
It is strange. These are villains, yes? Like Moth Amon. But they have the same goals as villagers in Night Forest. The same fears as Ursi. They are being compelled, yes? Like the water moles. This golden lion exploits their hardship for his own profit. He is to blame.
You're learning, wizard. I left Bumbles with my, associate, Tessa Trueheart. Go to her lab and we will find where his boss lurks.